So this is the Garmin nuvi 1300. That's not focusing. Two cool features about it. One is the startup splash screen. You can have anything you want. And the other is you can add a custom vehicle to the map, which I'll show you in 1 second. So that's my startup screen, just a picture of same model Mini Cooper I have, and the Mini logo. And then, it's kind of hard to see, but that is a green Mini Cooper with the black top and stripes. And that's what you see as you navigate, which is kind of cool.